keep that lead arm loose. You push it out, away, and you're not gonna get your head around the stretch you're gonna feel with this device, the most important stretch in golf. It gives back what time is trying to take away. Strength, range of motion, mobility, the ability to get that club head back farther, easier. Hi folks, I'm Bernie Fay. This is my golf invention, the most important stretch in golf. It's used for golf stretching, golf swing training, and golf exercising. One of the key elements of a good golf swing is a good takeaway. Nothing good is going to happen in a golf swing if the takeaway isn't right. Push up that sliding handle. Keeps that lead arm straight through extension and hinges the wrist properly. Gets that shoulder under the chin. The essence, the basis of an inside to out golf swing is the slot. And the slot is the right elbow into the right side. The takeaway, the right elbow into the right side. You're building and activating the core golf muscles that are used in a golf swing. You're going to get stronger. You're going to be more flexible. The most critical thing you can do for yourself as a golfer is to create muscle memory. And this is magic for creating muscle memory. Right arm back, right elbow, right side. Right elbow, right side. Right elbow, right side is the core essence of the slot. That's the slot. The slot is the right elbow, right side. That's it. That is the inside to out swing. Here's the proof. Watch Dustin Johnson's right arm into his right side. Boom, inside to out. Here he is again. Take away. Lead arm straight. Hinges the wrist properly. Keep an eye on his right elbow. Watch it sweep across his front right. Beautiful inside to out swing. Jordan Spieth. Takeaway, hinges the wrists. Watch that right elbow come into his right side and sweep right across. Beautiful. Here's Jordan again. Takeaway, left arm straight, right elbow. Boom. Jason Day, takeaway, lead arm straight. The shoulder turn is critical to get that right arm back into the right side. Wonderful. Here's Jason Day. Right elbow, right side. Adam Scott, one of the most beautiful swings in all of golf. Take away, lead arm straight, hinges the wrist. Watch that right elbow sweep right across his right side. Inside to out swing. Brooks Koepka, right elbow, right side. Brooks again, right elbow, right side. Gotta come over the top of it. You have to go out like this, okay? Lay it back. Drop in the slot and come through. Do reps. Do 20, 50, 100. It depends on the individual golfer. And you are going to have a much better swing plane. You're going to be a lot stronger, longer tee shots, better golf, lower scores. Let's go over the stretch part. Push up that sliding handle. It's based on resistance training. That's a stretch cord. Keep that lead arm loose. You push it out, away, and you're not gonna get your head around the stretch you're gonna feel with this device, the most important stretch in golf. If you bend that right elbow on the takeaway and wonder why you're not getting a good golf stretch, well, don't. You got to keep that right arm straight. Don't bend that right elbow. You're not going to feel a stretch. Push out. Wait. Right arm straight. Right arm straight. You're going to feel it like you won't believe it. And you're getting stronger. And you're getting wider. And you're getting that club head to the true, true top of your backswing. Right arm. You won't even believe it. You're going to get a lot more degrees out of your backswing. You're going to dramatically increase the degrees of your backswing. You're going to have more club head speed. I was just exercising there. Every time you use it, you're exercising and you're stretching. Here's some exercises. Reps. You're building and activating the core golf muscles that are used in a golf swing. You're going to get stronger. You're going to be more flexible. Reps, right elbow. Reps, right elbow, right side. Right elbow, right side. As you can tell, it's a good workout, even if you use it all the time. So, let's go over a couple more exercises. Lead arm strength. Push down. Push down. Push down. Push down. Right shoulder strength. Left arm at about a 45. Push back. Push back. Push back. Push back. Push back. The most critical thing you can do for yourself as a golfer is to create muscle memory. And this is magic for creating muscle memory. Strength, range of motion, it really truly works great. Take advantage of our 30-day free return shipping. Try it out, I guarantee it. I'm Bernie Fay. This is my golf invention, the most important stretch in golf. Thanks for watching.